Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
The most famous reindeer of all.
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
So for today's video, we're gonna take down all the Halloween stuff and gonna do a Christmas room transformation. As you guys know, I share a room with my mom. That's why we have two beds. So I'm gonna clean my side because as you guys can see, it's pretty dirty. We're gonna do that and then we're gonna start decorating. I'm trying to figure out where I'm gonna put my Christmas tree. Probably on my desk. Right there. That's why I need to clean it. I don't know where I'm gonna put you guys. You guys can't really see me. Oh, I know. I'm stick this on the window here like that. That's as close as I can get. I'm gonna start off with cleaning the floor because it's a little dirty. And ignore this on my shirt. I accidentally stained my shirt earlier, so there's that. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I just cleaned the desk. Right now I'm gonna put up the tree to see how much room I have to put the stuff back on. So the Christmas tree kind of dropped a little bit of trash, so I'm just cleaning it up right now.
Guess I could put it there?
Yep.
So I'm gonna go get the ornaments.
These are the ornaments I'm gonna use. And here's a little star I got. And that can make it go more this way.
There we go.
So that's all the perfumes I use. Okay, so I brought these little Christmas lights. So I'm gonna wrap it around. Put the ornaments in. So I turned on the air because it started getting hot, but I'm gonna use this that's gonna say like Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays. There's the letters. Oh my god, I'm excited. Okay, first we're gonna finish doing the ornament. I'm gonna fast forward this so you guys don't have to watch me do it. I'm putting you guys here. We're gonna put up the Christmas songs. Let me get a speaker. I'm gonna turn on my light because I feel like you guys can't see me. The neighbors are gonna be like, it's barely November 1st. Do any of y'all remember that TikTok trend from, hold on, watch, let me do it. I don't remember if I did it right. Who else single for Christmas this year? And that's on Strict Parents. My mom's gonna be so happy when she sees the room. I'm gonna show you what I have so far. So this is what it looks like. Okay, awesome. She's looking cute. All right, I'm gonna look for batteries. I'll be back.
Okay, so I found the batteries.
I'll put them in. As you guys see, it turns on. I'm gonna put the letters right now.
Happy Holidays.
Okay, so I think my desk is done. Let me get a candle.
Turn it on like that. But that's until later.
My God, it's so pretty. And this turns on. Wow. So I'm gonna turn on the lights. I'm gonna take down the Halloween stuff. So I just did that. Now, first thing I'm gonna do is take these to the desk.
I'm trying to see which one looks better.
Hey guys, sorry about that. It decided to fall. Okay, whatever. These things are like low-key annoying me. There we go. And of course, we're gonna change into the new candle. Because
new month, new candles.
So I got this one. It smells so good. So we're gonna change the candles. Okay, so oops. I'll put them down here for now. So there's one. Here's a second one. Oh my god! Or wait. I bought another candle. Actually, I'm gonna put this one instead of the white one. So I have apple cinnamon and black cherry. I have a candle addiction, I swear. I have these three, and then I saw that one, this one at Dollar Tree. It's so cute. It means, it's like roar, it means I love you. It's a little dinosaur candle. It
It's so cute.
But yeah,
I have a candle addiction. I'm gonna turn these off for now. I think I'm done with my room. So I'm gonna go put everything away. And once I do that, I'm gonna show you guys the whole room decoration. So I'm about to show you guys the final results right now. Oh my god, I love it. So when you walk in, I was watching The Grinch. Here they are, guys. It's so pretty. And then over here on my desk, so here's the Christmas tree. And it says right there, Happy Holidays. Oh my god, I'm in love with this. It's so pretty. I also have my Christmas sweater, and I have gray contacts in. I'm thinking about posting every day for Christmas starting November 25th. I don't know, what do you guys think? If you guys think that's a good idea, you guys should drop down some video ideas so I don't run out. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and press the bell notifications so you guys are notified each time I upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.